watching scary movies and dreaming about them too. Would it be great for some good old fashioned monster sex? But that vampire isn't sucking on my day, and I'm never eating out a sheep.